Yes, ma'am! We have arrived in Canada! One foreignist is already taken! More will come! Ooh. Yes!
Hey, gamer boys. If NoNut November is putting you down, just remember, the fight against the furries is not over yet. We need more and more troops as we approach November 10th. So instead of worrying about No Nut November, let's put our focuses on the real problem here. Let's focus on getting those furries. We've gotten many updates from many of our other fellow gamer boys, and it is not looking good.
Transport here, gamers!
The police have been routed, comrade. We have taken many casualties, but they is round. It is time to rest. Next, we assault onwards towards Canada, and eventually, into United States.
How many shrimps do you have to eat before you make your skin turn pink? Eat too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are pretty rich.
Men, do you see any furries? Anywhere? Area clear. Section clear. Wait. Furry spotted! Furry spotted! North!
I'ma make you pop like that.
Keep scrolling. Go this way. Go down. Just take your thumb down. Okay, now that all the furries are gone, they're advancing to the north. We need ammunition. I'm already out. I can't shoot anymore.
You think I'm scared, you gamers? You guys can't make me talk. Alright, I'll talk. Bethesda. We're going for Bethesda now.
Gamers, we're losing this war. We need some backup. Oh my god. This will win us the war. Thank God. Yes.
Hit or miss. I guess they never missed, huh?
Okay, now that they're gone, I say we go and destroy the furries right here. They're concentrated in Florida. That's what Chief said. I don't know. It's right.
Hey man, nothing to see here. Keep scrolling, okay? Alright, they're gone. Time for Operation QR. We're gonna strike in these locations, alright? We're gonna go right here and right here. This is the source. You gotta watch out because the furries are really.
Come on, comrade. The war is still going on. We have taken the hill, but we have not won yet. Charge!
There's nothing to see here. Please keep scrolling. Swipe up. Alright guys, now the furries are gone, we can take the hill without them noticing. Trust me, they'll fall for it. Now guys, let's move out.
Nothing to see here, just a blanket. Keep on scrolling.
Okay guys, now that all the furries are gone, I have some important information. What if we're all just fighting ourselves? Think about it. We only see videos of our comrades going undercover as furries. Is it possible that in our fight, we are killing ourselves?
You know how I said I was going to regroup with another soldier? Well, I found him. He's dead. The bastards got him. They've taken up the entire northeastern United States. I'm the only one left. I have to evacuate. I'll keep you posted.
Why, hello, my fellow furries. As you can see, I'm a furry like you, doing furry-related things, so just scroll down. There's nothing going on here. Alright guys, I think they're gone. Alright, let's set the charges, and let's get out of here, gamers.
If the furries ever have you down, just remember, good girls want to be Tracer, boys go to college to hit the dab like Wiz Khalifa, and weebs go to Pluto to get killed by Naruto.
So I don't know what these things are, but they look like miniature furries and they're all around my fucking house and I don't like it. Look at this one. Its eyes fucking glow. Tell me that's not Satan in a furry costume.
Kitty making a meme that I'll get made fun of and complain about. Just keep scrolling. Okay, I think they're gone. So we're going. We gotta go to Russia, boys. Are you with me? You with me? We're not pushing out of this. We're gonna kill those fucking furries. Whatever. All right. Are you with me? Let's go.
The furry war keeps going on, but I have something for you guys that'll keep you going. It's a dead furry. Chief said we need to get the bread. Salute to you guys.
Not bad. You've gotten a lot stronger since our last battle. Too bad for you, I brought some friends along. Come on out, guys. Your furry army doesn't stand a chance.
Hello, I'm Commander Aviator, bringing you today's news on the front lines. The furries have invaded the country of Slovakia. Their intentions are not to conquer the country rather than waste our munitions. As commander of Camp Pinewood, I will ensure we keep a large, steady supply of such materials. Which brings me to my next bit of news. For any resistance groups that are in the void, we are unwilling to spare any military-grade equipment. We can only supply you with civilian-grade ammo and weapons. But we will still have plenty of rations to spare. My hunters are working their hardest, hunting for food. And on a final note, for all our troops, I expect us to keep our weapons in tip-top shape before the invasion, aka Operation Brute Force, which will be happening November 10th. Hopefully, if everything goes right, we shall have a victory royale. This concludes tonight's transmission. Godspeed, boys.
Hello, fellow furries.
Don't worry, guys, it's just me. I'm going behind enemy lines, though. Just in case I get caught, I brought some backup. Wish me luck.
I want to be Tracer. I'm already Tracer. What about Window Marker? I'm already Window Marker. What about McKnee? You can McKnee these nuts.
If you don't like furries, that's okay. If you don't like furries, that's okay. You're a normal human being with a very healthy brain. If you don't like furries, that's okay.
Oh my god, you guys, I'm getting bullied on TikTok.
talk. They called me ugly, and now I think I need to kill myself. Just kidding. Now that I have your attention, I just got word from Chief that the furries are moving in on Wyoming. That's where all our weapons are. So if everyone goes to Wyoming and gets some, we should be able to exterminate them. Stay strong, gamers.